because I can't sit somewhere at 9 to 5. That's the dumbest hours I've ever heard of. I can't be there that long. You have to know your limitations. I've been fired from every job I've ever had in this one. And I'm proud of it. I ain't ashamed of being fired. A lot of you young people, this is New America. Some of you not gonna find jobs, some of you gonna get fired. You gotta know how to handle that. You gotta know how to lie. The most important thing you learn in college is how to lie on your application form, on financial aid. You have to know the right numbers to punch in. Am I telling the truth? Don't you be putting down real numbers? Are you crazy? That's why you're making no money last semester, because you put down real numbers. You don't have no parents. You're raising yourself. You're a emancipated minor. Remember those words when you go in this week for your book money, as you have no books. The key is to know, so my generation, we know how to get a job. Don't need no experience. Get me in the room, I'll learn on the job. I don't even know what it is. Just get me hired. But see, this new generation, I was a chemistry major, and I can't find a job. There's a chemistry major, and you'll make hamburgers and act like ketchup is a special hybrid.
Baby.